chocolate chip, the teacup. They are everywhere.
Perfect,
the hot.
Well, chip here.
Maybe he's
heavy hot over here.
Where's
that?
Over here.
Yeah, he's heavy hot right next to chip. There we go.
And
finally.
It was her father's horse, Philippe, returning to town. But Maurice, he was not with him. Belle asked Philippe where her father was. Which meant, I think he's somewhere in the forest. So Belle set off through the forest, howling. At last she came to a castle, and there, locked in a cold, dark dungeon cell, she found her father, Maurice Shivery. Then, suddenly, the biggest, most ferocious beast Belle had ever seen jumped out and roared! And said hello.
Hi, Belle.
Hello there, Chip.
Then Mrs. Potts hopped up and poured her a nice cup of tea.
Hello, Belle.
Suddenly,
on my right side, please. Everybody on my right side.
Hard to pick one, isn't it?
Maybe we'll see if we can play one all together next week.
Let the three of you meet